Death, so called, is a thing that makes men weep. And yet, a third of life is spent in sleep? Open your textbooks to page 37. Now, close them and throw them away. For those of you who are new, the motto of this class, carpe diem, seize the day. No tests, no papers. You want an A? Live in the moment.
Jackpot.
Take off your shoes. Quick, take off your shoes. Everyone, take your shoes off. Throw them away. Throw them across the room over there. Today we learn to walk. Get up and walk out the door. This day could be your last. You could die in your sleep. You could get hit by a bus. You, that mole is raised and dark. It's not a good combo. You are new.
Yes, I am new,
but I'll be old too soon. Carpe diem, sir. Carpe diem. I like it.
Jeffrey, as debate coach, I am offering you an opportunity to spend the night drinking from the cup of life rather than romancing your nether regions in front of the E channel.
Come on, Jeff. I mean,
you did great in there.
Let's take this bacchanalia outside. Full moon tonight.
Little trick for achieving the proper competitive mindset. I always envision my opponent having aggressive sex with my mother.
I hope you will be seizing the day this summer.
Thanks, Professor Whitman. And I hope you'll be seizing a more contemporary movie. Looking good, Leonard.
Coffee. Boo! An ordinary coffee for an ordinary life.
Good morning, Professor Whitman.
Sorry, Mr. Winger. These won't cut it.
Shazbot!
I shall have a birthday cake!
Jeff Winger will now offer a 2-minute rebuttal.
It's showtime.
Hey, everybody, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning, Greendale. Hi. Good morning. Watch the kite. Uh-oh. What, am I get a chance? Oh! Look at that. One foot. Thank you, guys. Bring it in here. Nice. Thank you so much, you guys. That was really fun.
Sloppy. And considering the age of these girls, unwittingly creepy.
Damn it.
Beat it. Professor, will you look at the amount of work that I'm putting into this? I mean, throw me a bone.
Had I not already cried at the sunrise this morning, I would be weeping right now.
What does that mean?
What do you mean, Jeff? What does your life mean? How long does it take you in the morning to make it look like you have bedhead? How many sweatpants, sport jacket combos did you try before you found the one that said, I don't care? Seize the day, Jeff, for real. Go running naked in a hailstorm, kiss a girl in the middle of the day, fly a kite, but do it for yourself. Or you won't just fail my class, you'll fail life.
Thank you. Got your number.
Drop the flower.
Hey, Professor Whitman.
Jeffrey, your preparation was impeccable. You remind me of a young me with slightly worse hair.
I just checked with the judges. They'll need a miracle to win.
Day seized!
We're even.
A plus, Winger! I know a life-changing kiss when I see one. Wowee!
Yeah. Jeffrey, choose Britta.
Yeah, team Britta.